Hello Amazon shoppers, this is a review for IRULU's new BV350 mini Bluetooth speaker. Now for what's in the box, you're going to get yourself a mini BV350, a micro USB charging cable, and a user manual. Now some of the features of this Bluetooth speaker are your volume keys, your play and pause button, and this is also your pairing and connection button. A D-ring carabiner to clip onto anything if you want to hang it, put it on your backpack, you know, put it on a belt loop, take it for a ride, whatever. Walk around with it, clip it somewhere in your car, clip it somewhere on your bike. That comes in handy. And the back has a flap right here that you open up, and it has your micro TF card slot and a micro USB slot. Now the speaker has up to 10 hours of play time and 100 hours of standby, and I'm going to show you in a minute just how it sounds. Your speaker is top firing right here. As you can see, it's pretty good size. So I'm gonna go ahead and hook up to it. Hold the button to turn it on.
Bluetooth mode.
Now the Bluetooth is on.
Connected.
And we are now connected. And I'll be using my phone to play music through this thing. Alright, let's pause that for a second. It actually sounds really, really, really good. I'm very impressed. It's got a bass that's not distorting. It's not bogging out. You can hear the bass. The vocals come through nice and clear. And I'm actually quite amazed right now at this thing. So I'm going to also show you another thing. This is... let me see, IXP4 waterproof, and as anything that says waterproof, you're not going to go ahead and pick this thing up and throw it in a pool. I mean, it's not designed for that, but if it's not designed to be thrown into a pool, then even if it does say waterproof, I would not recommend it. But of course, you could put this next to your pool or something out in the rain if you all of a sudden it starts raining on you, or you're out inside by your pool and you jump in the pool and you splash it. This thing should be perfectly fine. I'm going to demonstrate that here. Now, this is just water. I got this thing soaked. It's dripping. Now getting water in the speaker, yeah, it does muffle it a little bit, but this thing is waterproof, so just turn it over, you know, want to tap it down on a nice clean cloth or something, just like that, and There we go, back to normal. So yeah, there you have it, guys. Go ahead and pick this thing up. I would highly recommend this thing for anybody who wants to take this thing out, you know, go hiking or something. Clip this on your bag, walk around. This is one of the better sounding Bluetooth speakers that I've ever owned. I've actually had quite a few of them, and a lot of them distort with bass and stuff. This one actually sounds very good. So I give this 5 stars, and I highly recommend it. Thanks for watching, guys.